another video. Today I'm gonna do a cleaning vlog on this china cabinet. So I'm gonna wipe everything down, including all the dishes, and I'm gonna put everything back. And yeah, I'm gonna work on one shelf at a time, and then I'm gonna wipe down the whole china cabinet. So this is what we're cleaning. So yeah, I've wanted to do this for a while. It is a bit dusty in here, and let me get started. I wanted to grab my chair because my stool isn't going to be big enough to reach, you know, the complete top. So I'm going to use the chair. It is so dusty in here that it's sticking to the glass. So it's been a while. This is all my mom's china. So I'm gonna work on one. So what I'm using is Windex with some vinegar. So the vinegar seems to clean the glass a lot better than just the Windex itself. It doesn't leave any like smear marks or anything. want to show you these dice.
So my dad is a welder, and he actually welded these little dice. He made these. There's two of them. It's pretty cool. So he lives in here. Thank you.
That's it for today's cleaning vlog. Show you. So we arranged everything to where it fits a lot better. So not everything is so crammed into one, and yeah, everything looks a lot better. So yeah, so if you like this cleaning vlog, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you next video. Bye.